the tomato, and this here is Larry the Cucumber.